Yes, and let's go very old school. The Greek version of the popcorn. The thing is that when you have similar characters I've seen on other shows, I might compare them vocally because I think we had an excellent popcorn on the American version of the Masked Singer, so you may draw a comparison. But anyway, let's go old school with Frank Sinatra's My Way. So let's see, popcorn. Please give us a voice. We need a voice for this song. My Way. Oh, hello, Paul Anka. Oh, okay. I wish the hands were on the side. Kind of there. He has a nice voice. This looks like a movie popcorn box, not just a popcorn. I don't think this is a singer either. What is up with these ladies? What is up with those ladies in lingerie and blazers? They are here too. Oh my gosh.
But then again, too few to mention.
Aww.
I did what I had to do. I saw it through.
I mean, I think the performance is okay, but I need a more soulful voice for this song. Soulful voice. He's almost there. He's so close.
Each careful step along my way, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. For what is a man?
I mean, he needs to pull a set McFarlane from the movie Sing. He needs to do that.
Not himself, that he has not.
Who is the one on the right? He's so on the left in the white. He's so hot. Ooh, okay, nice voice, nice voice. Take it away, girl. I mean, the thing is that when you have heard Seth MacFarlane and you have friends Frank Sinatra, there are certain expectations for a song who is iconic as this one. He was good, but to me, I don't think he had the soulful voice enough to carry this song through. He was very close, but I think he needed more soul in the voice to pull it off. But anyway, great performance. So far, Greece, the Greek version of the Masked Singer, kill it.